the illegalness of inaudible audio files or audio tracks or retraining files or what we call subliminal music or backward masking is the defiance of God's plans.